As John Cage says, try as we may to make a silence, we cannot. Even if you completely seal yourself off from noise, for example, in an anechoic chamber that completely absorbs reflections, you always hear two sounds, one high and one low. The high one is your nervous system in operation, the low, your blood in circulation. But I don't really care about hypothetical extremes. My problem is far from philosophical. Just wish it wasn't so loud.